nutritional supplement business is a huge business. It's a multi-billion dollar business, and it's not regulated to any degree. And so basically you as the consumer are the person to regulate yourself, and we all know how good that goes. So that's why you need experts around you, and you also need resources to turn to kind of say, does this work or is this worthless? And so my question to you, Dr. Roy, is how do you determine which supplements work best?
It's a really good question, Dr. Lutz, and I'm sure some of you have that same question. Unfortunately, there isn't like a website or a book that you can turn to that will tell you what's safe. As Dr. Lutz mentioned, it isn't regulated. It is regulated in the sense it's regulated by the USDA. So it's regulated the same way a banana is. You know, is it going to kill you if you eat it? That's really what they're looking at. But they're not looking at source, dose, contamination, those kinds of things, the way an aspirin, which is regulated, for example, through the FDA. So when you're taking supplements and you're trying to lower your risk of cancer or you're trying to achieve certain health outcomes, it's really important to take what's called a pharmaceutical grade supplement. And what that means is there's four or five supplement companies that have self-submitted to an FDA-like process. And that go through, there's a sort of a hospital advisory committee that batch tests those supplements to look for, to make sure what it says on the bottle is what's in the bottle, to make sure that the source is clean, to make sure there aren't contaminants. And those supplements are accessible only through a provider, like Dr. Lutz or Dr. Saul, or through a hospital. And unfortunately, they're not available to you as a consumer, right? So then the next question would probably be, well, what about the stuff that I would buy at Whole Foods or at a health food store? It's really hard to know, right? Things like vitamin D, E vitamins are generally safe, but things like fish oil, which Dr. Lutz mentioned earlier, are not as safe. We're dumping a lot of stuff into our oceans, right? So what we dump into the oceans ends up in our fish. So how do you find what's right for you? You have to see someone like myself, or see your wonderful physician who knows to refer to someone like me and send me an email where I can send back a blog.
Well, because many of us, when we went to medical school, nutrition didn't exist. There was no discussion about nutrition. So we're all